Hi, my name is Fumani Shilubhana. I play Floyd Mabela in the movie My Father's War. Floyd is a good man. He's a man who sees good in people. He wants the best for people, and his friend David, who they were together in the war, they became best friends then. He's having issues with or trouble with his son, and he's trying to make sure that the two see eye to eye and build and work on their relationship. That's what Floyd's journey is in the story. As soldiers, they bond to a level that it's more than friendship, because these guys they sleep together, they wake up together, they duck bullets together, they make sure that they save each other's lives together. So they know each other to a point that we are each other at our worst, at our greatest, at our most fierce. And based on that, we friends that want to protect each other throughout, in the war and in real life.
Why do I think people should watch the film? Besides that, movie watching or films or music, whatever, it's all therapeutic, is that it will make them understand a bit what soldiers went through and what people go through. Now, remember to watch My Father's War on the 5th of August 2016 on cinemas countrywide. And also remember to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter and Instagram, where you will see all the behind the scenes pics, beautiful stuff that happened on set.
Why do you treat your father like dirt? He's a wonderful man and you show him no respect. Dawid Smit is good and honorable and brave.